trying to work it back for Bortolo, intercepted by James. Here's MacKinnon to win it in overtime, and he scores. And just like that.
And the glove save, and then the turnover by the Sharks. And the most dangerous goal scorer other than Rantanen maybe in this hockey game is MacKinnon. And he finds the far side on a goaltender that played terrific here tonight in Kaapo Kähkönen. But you're right, MacKinnon can break your heart like the Avalanche did here tonight in the Sharks.